Good morning guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing another full day of eating and I'm just about to shoot off to the gym. The weather is absolutely vile. I think every day in the life, slash couples vlogs, slash every video I'm filming at the moment, it's just, the rain is just torrential whenever I'm filming because the rain is just permanently raining. Here in Wales, it's very, very rainy here. But lately it's been particularly rainy. So it's very annoying, but it's fine, we're gonna have a good day. Today marks, I think, around 5 weeks till my next holiday, which is a cruise with James's family. We're very excited, and so we are both, so we need to leave. We're leaving for the gym now, but I will explain on the way. Run! So today marks around the 5 week mark till we go on a cruise with James's family, and so, I'm gonna try and get my act together a bit more these next 5 weeks. I'm just gonna be a little bit more cautious of my food. Getting in steps is a massive thing, so I'm really trying to get in more steps, be more active day to day, because I find personally that makes a massive difference. And yeah, we'll see what happens. Take you guys along with me. Off to the gym now. We've got about half an hour to get there.
So I just finished my workout. I did a leg day, and as you guys know, I'll put the workout at the end of the vlog, so you know what's coming. I'm sorry, these glasses be glaring. I'm gonna get that sorted soon, don't worry, so I can actually wear my glasses on camera, because I'm walking around like a blind person now. But it's all good, because then I can't actually see who's watching the vlog, which is great. So yeah, we're going into M&S now to buy some bed sheets, because I got fake tan all over the bed sheets. So
We are going to wash them, we just don't have space.
Oh yeah, we're not just buying.
We're not just going to bin
them and start again. No, we just need spare ones for when the other ones are in the wash. And we're going to jump into Marks & Spencer's cafe and grab a coffee, because I'm actually not functioning this morning. And I feel like it might be because I haven't had a coffee, and I never don't have a coffee in the morning, so this is why I'm not functioning. I'll catch you with the coffee. Decided against the sheets in the end because they were too expensive. Like, fitted sheets and a pair of pillows is so ridiculously expensive. And we just thought,
has eczema, so we need the soft one.
Yeah, because of my skin, we get them really soft ones. So it was just ridiculous. So we thought, stop being lazy poos and just get them washed and dried in one day. So now we're just gonna not buy the sheets and eat food instead. Yay! Waste money on food instead. Yay! So I got a flat white. I got a crayfish mango and rice salad, which looks amazing. I was gonna get a toasty, but then I thought this actually looks insane, and I love mango and salad. Then we got a Bakewell cake to share, which is actually pretty good value for calories, lol. And James got some sandwiches and a cappuccino. Luncheon.
Hello guys, it is 20 to 3. Wow, I really can't tell the time. What is wrong with me? 20 to 4. It's already 20 to 4. I'm so confused. Yeah, I had lunch in M&S. Okay, this is kind of like a between lunch and dinner meal. Don't really know what I'm doing now, but I'm just eating because I'm hungry. So I have some leftover marinated barbecue chicken. I just marinate it in this with this barbecue sauce from Tesco. Barbecue mop sauce. It's really, really good. It's really tasty. And I just marinate it, fry the chicken, and that's my leftover chicken. And I've got some new veggies to try today, which I have just microwaved. Get them out of the bag. I love just being able to microwave stuff, because I'm a lazy poo. Very, very lazy. And that is these bad boys. Recommended by, these took me ages to find. Like, I looked in Tesco, Morrison's, everywhere. They were only in Asda. And they're like mint, they've got like minty nice herbs already put on them, which is like really good. So for like a quick easy meal, so I'm gonna have the veggies with the chicken. Now I'm just gonna mix those two. And then I couldn't decide what carbs to have because I'm so lazy, and like carbs take so long because like you'd have to like boil stuff and oven do them. Or I couldn't be bothered to chop up my sweet potato and do that. So for my carbs, I'm just gonna have one of my cinnamon thin bagels. and that should be pretty much a good snack. It's more like a dinner, but hopefully I'm gonna add up my macros. I don't feel like I've eaten that much today, so we shall see, we shall see. But that is what I'm having right now, just to update you. Look at that, ridiculously, ooh, the camera's steaming up. Ridiculously quick, easy snack meal, just way more expensive than it should be because I buy packet veg, but yum, smells so good. What do you want? And I'm finishing my meal with my bagel thins.
Hello guys, okay, it is the next day now. It's no longer Friday, it's Saturday. I'm getting so confused. It's Saturday today. Started recording this day in the life on Friday and I made a mistake. Last night I went into Cardiff after my, I think I left you guys, the last clip was my snack, my chicken and veggie snack, yes. I had that and then I kind of had an evening off, which is like rare for me. I was like, oh my God, I have nothing to do. So my friend's mum, my best friend's mum, had been wanting to meet Bailey. You guys know Bailey, my parents' dog, I'm obsessed with. And I knew that she wanted to meet Bailey, so I was like, okay, I'm gonna go back into Cardiff, grab Bailey, take her over, and we'll have an evening with Bailey and my best friend and my best friend's mum. So that's what we did. James also came along, we had a lovely evening, but I forgot to take the camera. I was so annoyed, I was halfway, Cardiff and I was like, James, I've forgotten the camera, and he was like, should we go back? And I was like, it's already 8:30, like I'd already messed up. I was like, it's fine, I'll just finish the vlog tomorrow and I'll explain my mistakes. So I'm so sorry guys, I forgot the camera and I was so annoyed, but it's okay, we're gonna catch up now. Basically not that much interesting stuff happened with my food. I had my snack as you saw, and then I had dinner with my parents. I grabbed some dinner with them. I had chicken. It was just chicken breast, salad, like coleslaw. Everything they do is quite healthy, and like, it's not like coleslaw from a packet. It's like homemade coleslaw with like, it's healthy. What else did we have? Potato. We had jacket potato. Very healthy, so just basically chicken, potato, and like salad stuff. So that was all good. But then we did take chocolate and wine to my friend's house. So we did, me and James did end up both having chocolate and a little bit, I had like half a glass of wine and probably a little bit more chocolate than I should have. But it's okay, it was such a nice evening. We enjoyed it so, so much. And it's not gonna throw us ridiculously off track. Do not panic about that. Do not regret things. Do not regret such a gorgeous, nice evening with friends just because you had a little bit of wine or a little bit of chocolate. It's all good. So yeah, that's my little catch up for you guys. And then we just came back to Cardiff and I went straight to bed. And that was it, that was my day in the life over. So I just thought I'd jump on here this morning and explain that to you guys. And this is now the end of the vlog. What workout did I do? We did a, we did a leg day. The workout to come. I'll play the workout for you now. Coming up in a few seconds. I am so achy right now. Like, I woke up this morning, I couldn't even lie like flat on my butt cheeks. They were so sore. My legs and especially my butt cheeks feel so good right now. We did record it, didn't we? Yes, we did. Yes, we did. It's coming up now. This is a hard workout. It's the new leg day, the new phase. New leg day. Glutes, legs, fire, fire, fire. Enjoy! Did you read all this?
All the time.
Enjoyed the workout. That was a pretty intense workout, but it was great. I enjoyed it. I love it. I hope you guys love it too. Let me know if you try it. And yes, yesterday I posted a picture on my Instagram and I was like, what do you guys think about me and my coach creating something special for you guys, something you can follow, a program, a plan, basically based around what I've been doing with my coach to give you guys an opportunity to do that yourselves, to be able to, you know, have an order, have a plan, just get to the gym, do that plan. It helps so much for me, and I know it helps so much other people to just get to the gym. You've got your plan, you've got to fill in your sheet. What have you done this week? Have you made progress? Yep. I cannot explain how much that helps people to make progress who haven't seen progress in months or years or whatever. So I'm very excited to possibly be creating something for you guys. I have been listening to all your comments and lovely messages about wanting something. So I'm definitely gonna jump straight on that for you guys, and hopefully it'll be done ASAP. Yeah, I'm really excited about that. Don't worry, there will still be YouTube videos with workouts in. I'm not gonna stop doing any free content. Like, that's not what's gonna happen here. But to have like a proper structured program, sections on nutrition, tempo, everything explained, like super amounts of detail, that's what it's going to be based more around. A proper structured, you're going to see results, follow this, and it's all good. So yeah, that's what I'm looking forward to doing for you guys next. Okay, so this is the end of the vlog now. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next vlog, if not before, on my other social medias. Don't forget to subscribe to my couple's channel, Jarris. I'm legit just about to get James to dye my hair pink for the couple's channel. Yeah. I want to dye my hair pink, and he was like, I'll do it. And I was like, okay, let's do it. Kind of having regrets, but you guys will see what it looks like on the couple's channel, which will be up before this video goes up, I think. So go and check that out if you haven't already, and go and subscribe to our couple's channel if you haven't already. It's my favorite channel apart from this one. I love you guys, but I love both channels, but they're just so different, and yeah, I love having them both. It's been so much fun creating videos for the other one as well as this one. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you haven't already, and don't forget to like and comment if you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. I love you so much. Thank you for all your support. Bye. Mwah.